Well, welcome. This is part 9 of the Survival Series 2. And, well, here we are. As you see, a few changes have been done while off camera. Whoops. Should come down here and point of view. There you go. A new stairway. Yep. The old stairs are gone. Because I found these ones to be a lot more useful. So, let's head upstairs and you'll see what's being changed. Get up here. A nice view down, isn't it? And here we go. And up these stairs onto the platform. And here we are at the top. And guess what? I started building a house. Now, this is just a... open the doors, just a layout like this. This isn't by any means final. I'm going to have to figure out more of this, what I want to do. I started the floor layout. I'm trying to figure out how to do the windows. I don't want huge windows, so I'm going to use, I believe, oops, what am I doing here? Spruce wood, yep. Let's move some more down there. Ah, gosh, I only have oak. Oh, dang. Okay, let's... darn these sounds. All right. I should be using the appropriate tool. Boing. Okay, so we'll frame the windows like so and so. And, I think we'll fill this in, and then maybe like this. Oh, speaking of windows, I have to get glass. So let's get glass. We have to find some sand, which we'll probably find right here. Shovel. Where's this clay? Wait a minute. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Up, up, up. What do we got here? That doesn't... put it up here. Oh, it is sand. Okay, cool. Just slower to collect underwater. Okay. I need a fair bit, so... no, it's harder to get it out if you're... okay, come on, up, up. If you're standing underwater. I'm not sure how much I need, but better collect more than less. Okay. Oh, keep running off. Where's that current? I don't know. So, I think that the house will be one level only, but we'll see when we get so far as to think about a roof. We'll decide if we're going to go up. As I said last time, we're building a house way back here outside of the village, because the village is just too loud. As everyone knows, those villagers are very noisy. And, of course, the chickens and cows and everything else. So to have some peace and quiet, this is the best way. There's some news out there for Minecrafters. Of course, you may be aware already that there is Minecraft 1.6.4. However... there's supposed to also be a 1.7 coming soon. So, we don't really have mods working for that, so I'm staying with 1.6.2 right now. And we'll upgrade only when all the updated mods are available. like the map that I'm using and all that. Okay, now I have to go back down and smelt the sand. Yeah, it looks much better going down these stairs, doesn't it? Okay, off to the furnace. Let's put in about... what am I doing here? Half in here. And the other half in here. And very soon we will have glass. And then we'll make it into panes of glass. Let's see if I need anything else. I have coal. Spruce wood I don't need. Spruce wood stairs. Probably won't need those. Well, let that smelt and let's look at what's going on. The house, of course, is right above here where you can see the dirt. It used to be open. I closed it in and the house is right above that. So, well, I can run up the stairs. I'll show you closer. Making a basement maybe... well, it's of course not possible. Why is it so dark here? Let's get to... that's better. Light up things to keep the baddies out. One more here. So as you see, the house is sitting over the crevice. And I'm thinking that maybe eventually I'll build stairs coming out of the house. Although, this is easy enough to access. Maybe we shouldn't overdo it. Yeah. We'll make some pressure plates, but I think just for the inside. So that the mobs don't walk in on me. Sort of slow, I know. That's why I started things off camera, because it takes time to do things, and some of them are pretty boring. So, especially because I play by myself. Right, let's see. 11, nice. And the lower one. Okay, it's the upper one I want, another 11. Here we go. Crafting table. Let's see now, for pain. Is it 4? No, it's 6, isn't it? There we go. Alrighty, there we go. That might be enough, I don't know. I make more. I don't need those cubes anyway. Do I have enough? Oh, yeah. One more set. 48. Well, this is done. Bing. All right. Oh, we're out of coal. Oh. Okay, let's get some coal. We'll need it anyway, so 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces. Oh, one more. Okay, now I'll go below. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep. Some more glass. This back in storage. I'm gonna need to convert these. Okay. So yeah, Minecraft 1.6.4 is out, but of course the mods that usually I use, like Forge and Optifine and such, is unfortunately not updated yet because they're waiting for 1.7. And there are some rumors saying that it may be actually number 2. I don't know. We'll call it 2. Could happen. But that's of course just rumors, so I'll just keep reading up on the internet, see what's what. Okay. Oh, lots more glass cubes. Probably have enough anyway. Let it smelt though. Don't need the sand for anything. Okay. Put these away. Right. Let's go back up and put the windows in. And we'll probably have to, saplings. Nice seeds and flowers. No saplings. Well, I'll have to get some. Alright. Let's go. Long walk up. Probably been better to use a ladder, but, well, I don't think it'll make much difference. There we go. Right. Now, the question is, do we make the windows like this? I think that's sufficient. We don't need giant windows. It's not a mansion, anyway. Just a mining, shack. Yeah, we don't need giant windows here. And all this alter things later on, so. Actually, we could do this. Here and here. There's a nice view here, so we can do that. And then I'll put one of these here. That's symmetrical. See, when you build a house, you have always make sure you have an odd number of blocks. That way you'll get symmetry in your windows and doors and such. Things will be nice and centered. So remember, odd numbers are your best numbers. Yeah, this is great. We'll probably need some more glass, but and over this thing, I'll just do this. Don't need to add more. There we go. Toward the ocean, maybe we should leave it a full-size window. Why not? Okay. Will we have enough glass? We'll see. This too is a nice view, but it's subdivided. Don't have to overdo it. Hey, we had enough glass. Now, I closed this corner. I suppose we leave it closed. I don't know. Do we need a glass there? Nah, it's going to be okay. So, now I gotta decide. Oh, I need to get wood. Let's move a few things. Leftover glass. Spruce wood planks. Plenty of oak planks. But, I got lots of glass anyway. Okay. I'm gonna go out and see if we can get some wood. And we get saplings, we'll replant. There we go. Good. Right. Leave that so the saplings fall down. Now I gotta figure out if we have the right color here. Whoops. No, this is that's not bad. You can use that. I was thinking of connecting things up like so. It's alright if it's lighter, I think. Yeah. Of course we need more. Wasn't going to be that easy. Now let's see, saplings, cool. Well, it'll fall down by itself. There's one. Okay, let's put back saplings. There's one. Maybe right here. Seeing some falling down. There we go. What's going on here? Can't pick him up. It's got to be a glitch. It happens. There we go. Put them down right here. There's an odd glitch here. We got it? Yeah. I suppose we can put some more here. I don't have bone meal right now, so just have to wait for them to grow. It's not like I'm looking for skeletons, you know. There we go. There we go. What? Oh, okay. Let's put that down here. Good, seeds are useful. I'm going to otherwise grow some wheat and such. Not weed, wheat. Alright, I think we can put this sapling here. Oh, one right there. Good. Oh, 8 pieces of wood, that should do us. Okay, so This. How long are we going? 17? Okay. I think we're going to have to cut off here. Video is getting too long. Oh, that didn't. That's not nice. Well, that was my construction. It is a little off. What do you think? I can't leave this, can I? I'm going to have to move the brickwork over to there. And rearrange the windows. Well, there goes symmetry. Oh well, I don't mind doing that. Okay, now I was going to finish this one window. I need some glass. Right, let's do this, and then, oh, I get more. Yes, I do. Right there. Yeah, I think I'm going to take that down. There, now we got all the windows in place. I'm not wondering what's here, there's nothing yet. I'm going to build a deck here which will sit over top of the water. I'm going to start that procedure off camera. This will be a little boring, I think. And I will wait for these trees to grow. And then harvest more wood and create half blocks to use for a roof for the time being. And we can always add a second floor at a later date. And, of course, finish the floor. Okay, well, I don't know. We didn't get too much done, but just enough. There's my trees. Ah, one has grown. Nice. So we'll be back with part 10 very soon. So keep tuned. Thanks very much for tuning in. And see you next time. Bye-bye.